There is increasing speculation that Samsung will be launching their Galaxy Z Fold 5 and Galaxy Z Flip 5 ahead of the expected release date. Our reports indicate this as well, which could mean more details will be released soon. To kick things off, high-quality Galaxy Z Fold 5 renders have been published online by the folks over at SmartPricks to, well, confirm how a design change is not on the cards this year. As you can see from the images, the Galaxy Z Fold 5 more or less looks the same as the Z Fold 4. It's already known that Samsung plans to bring a redesigned Galaxy Z Fold 6 in 2024. However, since the model hasn't been launched yet this year, it would be too premature to invest in such rumors at this moment. Samsung's decision to a similar design as last year might be attributable to their cost-cutting strategy. Even the Galaxy Z Fold 5 doesn't have individual camera rings at its back, something that Samsung had included with most phones in 2021, like the Galaxy S23 series. We guess Samsung is because the Galaxy Z Folds are nowhere close to big sellers, so it can get a new device out with the same design and leave big changes for a later time. Sticking with the folding theme, there will be some tangible changes to the widely popular Z Fold 5. Rumors suggest that it will feature a water drop-style hinge mechanism, which allows the device to fold shut without any gaps between its two halves, thus decreasing the risk of accidental damage to its plastic folding screen. With the device being folded, it will become slightly thinner than before. However, whether this slight decrease in thickness is beneficial for everyday use is yet to be determined. Even if the Galaxy Z Fold 5 lacks out of the ordinary features and upgrades, its yearly spec boosts should make it a desirable device. The most noteworthy change will likely be in its processor, which could become more powerful than ever before. The Z Fold 5 will be powered by Qualcomm's Samsung exclusive Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 for Galaxy chipset, which will likely bring noticeable performance and power efficiency enhancements over previous Z Fold models. Samsung's foldable smartphones are already ahead of the competition in terms of features. The S Pen support and IPX7 water resistance make them even better, even if they can't always be compared to other devices on paper. Samsung's Galaxy Z Fold 5 reportedly sports a 6.2-inch exterior display and a 7.6-inch interior panel, with potentially thinner bezels all around. When unfolded, it is estimated to measure 154.9 by 129.9 by 6.3 millimeters, while when folded up, the device will measure 154.9 by 67.1 by 13.5 millimeters in size. Additionally, the Galaxy Z Fold 5's triple rear camera module will allegedly stick out from the back. Additionally, the position of its LED flash has been altered slightly and is now shifted to its side instead of being at the bottom. All of the speculation and rumors surrounding the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5 have been gathered and collated in our rumor overview. From specifications to release dates, we've got you covered on all possible information regarding this upcoming phone. Check it out for further details. So, thanks for watching this video. And if you guys enjoy the video, a sub to this channel will be great, and I will see you in the next one. See you the next time. Peace out.